Firstly, we check the input voltage. Now it's correct. The second is connect the input. See the input. And next step is connect the output with the smart film. Now the smart film is on. Off. On. Off. On. This is the original smart film controller. Off. On. Off. On. Now we need to decode another remote controller. We can see no response. How to decode the new remote controller? First step is disconnect the input. And later we will connect again. At the same time, press up and middle buttons. Can see? Now it's working. Off.